listen to the voice of Buddha.
Keep feeling fascination.